This is a very interesting flight simulator. It's kind of cool because it's the only one of its type in all of North America. A lot of simulators go out and mimic a specific airplane and try to make it fly just like that. This simulator takes a design, an idea, and tries to see how it would fly in real life.
I can design a plane and then see how it flies. Whereas at other schools, I could put it on paper and be like, sure, I guess it'll fly. It might work well, but now I can actually feel how my plane flies.
I was able to feel the roll. I was able to feel the yaw and the pitch and understand what those dynamics meant.
And it takes the math and science that we learn in the classroom and makes it real life when we get into it and feel how the numbers change things and how physically we're changing things. So it's brought what we learned in the classroom to real life for us.
It's actually very realistic, and it's fun to actually be able to sit in the simulator and feel it move and be able to like see how the plane would actually react.
I stepped in it for the first time my freshman year, the first time I ever walked in this room. They let us fly it. In the club, the It Flies Club, we're allowed in here to design our planes and practice, and then the minute we start aerospace classes, they put us in it. So it's been very accessible for anyone who wants to use it.
It's any computer game except better. Imagine playing Halo, designing your own Halo, and then being able to say, oh, this is what worked for me, this is what didn't work for me, and being able to do it better. It's the ultimate video game.